Man, I'm going to show you the easiest way to get you some night crawlers. Now, take you. I always use Great Value milk jugs. They're just more convenient for me. You fill her on up to about there. Some cold water. It's important that it's cold water now. You don't want to hurt your night crawlers.
Okay.
There we are. She's about where I said she'd be.
Okay.
Get you some Dawn or some any kind of dishwashing liquid. I prefer Dawn, but this is what I got. Dawn does work the best. Squirt you a good amount in there now. Put your lid on her. Shake her all up. Now follow me on over here. You can find you a good area where you see a lot of worm poo. It's the best bet. Where you'll have your most best outcome of it. Now in here, you see you're looking for this right here, these little balls on top of soil here, which you see better back there. That there is what you want. See? All right, now you take your lid off here, and you just dump this soapy water in a splash effect. First you get the soil good and wet. Then you put your lid on her and get you some soap bubbles going, some suds. Shake her real good there and get you them suds out. Okay. Now what I think it does is suffocates the worm. It don't hurt them, but it brings them up and in a quickness too. Shake that in a big area there. Get it real good and coated. Okay. Looky there. Looky there. We got one popping up right now. It might be bluegill bait size, but I'll tell you what, it's free. And it's simple. Oh, looky there. There's a big old catfish worm right there, buddy. Now tell me what. Tell you what. Now they're getting away here. Looky there, good fellers. Uh-huh. Pencil lead thick. Pencil sized worm. With a little bit of soap and water. There's another one right there. I'll tell you what, I'm fishing for free today. Looky there. You might get a bunch of little ones with her, but take what God gives you. Okay? It all fishes the same. Looky there. Tell me that ain't a nice night crawler. Now you what? You pay $2.50 for a dozen when you can turn around, go to the store, get you a bottle of dish soap for $1.50. Get you a gallon of water for nothing. And you got you plenty of items to get you free bait. Yes, sir. They don't stain your grass none. You rinse your worms off, they're just fine. They live just like normal worms. You can put them in the fridge and store them for a couple weeks as long as you got good soil for them. Now looky there, already over a dozen. Good fishing night crawlers for $1.50. And you can do this time and time again. The rain will take care of the soap. It washes it away. You don't have to worry about that. Look there, I'm stepping on them. There's so many coming out. And are they hogs or not? I'll tell you. I do these videos to help you guys out. For people who don't know what they're doing when it comes to flaying fish. Here soon I'm gonna get me a GoPro and I'm gonna be showing you how to catch fish and what baits I use and all that and whatnot.